citizens and the foreigners. Mm. See, huh?
See, this job, eh? Now one of the special job. I want to make you understand well. But remove federal government matter from this one. Now my belly me day after. I know day after federal government whether they do one thing or they do. That will not concern me. As I did, if you shake me, well, sugar for my, you know, go smith one night away wash.
See, may I tell you, this uniform you wear so, eh? If you not do get a government sense me you do, how you go take show? How about the money you come from?
I know.
Eh, we focus, money go come.
I know.
I not get problem. So far, make money. In fact, he had a plate that he got come back. He got big assist. No man, no. We want to go back and wait yourself. No, no, yeah, yeah.
Wait. You don't understand?
I don't understand. Where do you not understand?
We are special police officer of Federal Republic of Nigeria.
How does that affect you?
Oh! We have been assigned to know the citizens and the foreigners. Then I want to know who you are. That's what I'm asking you. Who are you? Are you a citizen of this country?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes, officer.
If you are a citizen of this country, let me see your national ID card. Yes.
Bring them out. Bring them out. But I will not deal with you finish. Those your pointer key. We go remove all of them. Look at well. Look that well.
Is that what I'm
Nine.
May we see your voter's card? First of all,
see. We are going to deal with you. Look at them, look that thing well.
Let me see your life permit certificate.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
I don't understand.
You don't understand? Your life permit. So, nobody else is saying you call it.
You be God.
Huh?
So, all these people, now they sneak God come at
you. No,
now
God,
they're
not giving you life permit certificate. They don't give you.
I get my own.
I get enough. So, you just God come here. Come and follow the drug food. We're citizens going to the shop because it makes it decrease.
Now, let's you. Don't finish your.
Now, life jail, now you go there, put.
Just see Morgan. See Morgan.
No. Now, life jail, now you go there, put.
Officer.
I thank God, sir. Our government don't prepare prisons.
Calm down. Officer, calm down. Are we quarreling?
No, we're going to go to
the house.
We're
quarreling.
Shame body. Do something.
I'm not quarreling, officer. Calm down.
If you, I don't like that kind of attitude.
I'm not collecting anything from him.
I know.
Because the government is very, very annoyed.
Yes,
very annoyed. How can we be spending a party food? We are not seeing what happened.
Don't eat too much, please. Look at this. They give the shot like
I'm going to take that from you.
We don't have money.
We don't have
money.
Every poor people can give up the time money. What about rich men? Yes, poor people can give up. What about rich men?
Stop.
Who are you?
What kind of question is that?
Oh, you don't see us? We are special police of Federal Republic of Nigeria.
Police officer standing.
We have been assigned to checkmate citizens and foreigners.
You have irresponsible attitude.
Are you a citizen of this country?
Of course, I am a citizen.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
What is going to be saying that responsible Nigeria person?
Okay, if you say you are a citizen of this country, Nigeria, let me see your national.
Bring them out!
First of all, first!
I have them, but they are not here with
me. Huh? Listen, let me talk though. You don't see that Jonathan?
We go.
You know we cannot come outside.
If they push me, it's gonna like expulsion. I'm being an expulsion.
Importation.
Importation. Fine.
No.
Then you get out for importation.
No. We are not importing because he have shot this country. That's what Nigeria government. Do you have life permit certificate?
Hey!
No, you don't have life permit certificate. National identity card, you don't have. What else can you do? Do something immediately, Nico.
That's stupid. Young man, nobody there. Relax.
Hey. We are one.
What?
We are one.
Who are you?
Yes, sir. We are Premosji police officer. Yes, we have been assigned
police officer
to checkmate citizens and foreigners. That is our duty.
This is incredible. Where are you